probably should do something completely, you know, like, unlike Hermits, but we only know our own songs. Just a fluke. Pardon?
I'm a rambler on the
game. Give him a blessing. Never trust a man who chooses his own uniform. I don't see you.
Awesome.
Come along. I think what we should do now is
sing happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Yeah.
I'm one of the few people who can say they've lived the 60s twice. And now, I'm living the 70s for the second time. I'm right at the beginning of the 70s, but still, I come from this very fit family. Rock and roll family. My father,
Mick,
is one of the Stones. He's called Mick. Special look. We were doing great, you know, we paid and everything, and then the woman said, bring Fifi back with you.
No.
Another grooming. That's the way he talks, and she said, and Nick Nolte, right?
Nice.
Nick Nolte, what the bloody hell is that about? She says, you're Nick Nolte.
Like his prison picture.
Nick Nolte, Nick wouldn't go on 9-8. He's up there in Pennsylvania. Sitting in the bar alone in the he just wants to be left alone, you know, since he had that TV series where he played the president. You couldn't understand a bloody word he said. So now he's there alone, he's sitting there. People keep coming up to him and saying, come on, man.